Whoa, buddy.
Curtis, his eyes are open. I'm shocked. I mean, what a shot.
Well, he gave Antonio a couple of them shots himself, and he got one back in return right there, I'm telling you.
Curtis going to be drinking all his meals through a straw for a week after that one.
I don't think so, man. I think it's just a cliche.
I think
what you just said
is a cliche. I'm full of cliches.
That's an oxymoron.
I'm full of a lot of other stuff, too, probably.
Yes.
Cesaro, oh, man, kicked Rollins, who took his eye off the ball for just a second, and Rollins paying a big price. Johnny kick out of nowhere.
Yeah. There you go, John. Come on, baby.
Spinning
Come on,
heel baby. Kick from Curtis, and Bateman wants the tag. Bateman wants the tag. These are former Florida Tag Team Champions. Ambrose is in with Bateman. Bateman ducks underneath. Ambrose gets sent for the ride. Clothesline from Bateman.
Wow, man. This thing is good. This is FCW, Brad Out Sports Network. You can't get your eyes off of it.
You can't get any better than this either. Bateman, a house of fire, but Ambrose reverses. Ambrose all the way to the outside. Cesaro trying to get himself involved.
Oh, yeah.
And Cesaro gets brought in the ring.
Oh, yeah.
Springboard clothesline from Seth Rollins.
I can get down on this right here. Yeah.
Cesaro over the top rope. Rollins is going to fly.
Wow.
Suicide dive to the outside from Seth Rollins. On the back side of the ring right there. Sandow out of nowhere took Rollins out.
It's
Curtis is climbing to the top rope. Curtis is reckless. Oh, my God.
It's good. It's